Welcome back to round two, everyone. Canucks losing in typical fashion, as we've seen the last couple.